Dunbar going for two. They got McManus and Wildcat. Takes the handoff. Trying to get to the corner. Can he cut in? It's into the end zone. It's a touch. 2 points for Dunbar. 8-0. As the Poets strike first against Fort Hill. First quarter for a pretty packed house here at Lumsden Scott Stadium.